Children, today let's start our new unit among 4-digit numbers. Summer vacation is almost over. Adira and her father at the school bazaar. Why do they go to the school bazaar? Yes, they want to buy new books, umbrella, chappals, bag, etc. That's why they are in the school bazaar.
Look at the picture. What do you see? Reena and her father at the school bazaar. They brought some item from there. What are the items they brought from there? Yes, look at the board.
Yes, umbrella. They brought an umbrella rupees 250. Then they brought books. One book cost is 10 rupees. They brought 5 books. The cost of five books. One book 10 rupees, like that 5 books are there. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 50 is the cost. Then dress 700 rupees. Then total how much rupees they spend there? Means 250 plus 700 plus this 50. Yes, 1000 rupees. They spend the 1000 rupees. Okay. But the father had only 100 rupees note. Do you see the 100 rupees note? Yes, this is the 100 rupees note.
Children, look carefully. This type of how many 100 rupees need to make 1000? How many 100 rupees need? Yes, 100 rupee 100, 200 rupees note 200, 300 rupees note 300, 400 rupees note 400. Then like this 800 rupees note 800, 900 rupees note 900. What about 1000 rupees note? Yes, it is 1000. So how many notes need here? Yes, 1000 rupees note need. Children, the father had need 1000 rupees notes.
Suppose the father had only 500 rupees note. This is the 500 rupees note. Suppose he had only 500 rupees note. Then how many 500 rupees need to make 1000? Yetra 500 rupees not running in 1000 avum. Yes, this is 500, this is 500. These two 500 together, yes, 1000 means 500 plus 500 is equal to 1000. So how many 500 rupees need? Yes, two 500 rupees need make 1000.
Suppose the father had only 1000 rupees note, then how many 1000 rupees note need to buy these things? Yes, only 1000 rupees not enough. Okay.
Reena's father brought a 500 rupees bag also. Reena's father brought a bag also. Rupees 500. Then, how much did they pay in all? Yes, 1000 plus 500 is equal to 1500 rupees.
Here the father paid 1000 rupees notes and 100 rupees note. Then how many of each did he give? Then here total he paid 1500 rupees. 1500, how many 1000 rupees are there? Yes, 1500 have only 1000. So 1000 rupees note, then a remaining 500 rupees is there. Then how many 500? Yes, 500 rupees note. Okay, 500 rupees note and 1000 rupees note. Write down this your textbook. Thank you. Have a nice day.